Police make a big bust. Hundreds of marijuana plants found inside of a home in the 500 block of Mondview Place. Look at these. They look more like trees. Officers say they got a tip that the home was being used as a grow house, complete with an elaborate filtering system and lights. 220 plants, about 5 to 6 feet tall, were all seized from this home. Most of them found in the basement or an upstairs bedroom.
We got approximately upstairs about 100 plants, down in the basement in the furnace room, and in a back room, there's approximately another 120, 130 plants growing.
Police say they do have a few suspects. The marijuana will now be sent to a crime lab to be processed.